Red snapper ready to go on here. Oh yeah. What we got going on here, this is a side dish here. We got some bird's eye stir fry veggies and sauce. Getting ready to put them on the old Blackstone here. See right here, we've got some raw shrimp, jumbo raw shrimp, easy peel, the vein, hell on. And then I got some scallops, got them thawed out. Now, this stuff is store-bought, but these guys are not. These are what we caught down in the Gulf. All right, red snapper, y'all. All right, guys, first thing we need to do here is we need to get all the shells off the shrimp here. Guys, we got this stir fry we're gonna throw on there first. Now it's got some sauce packs in there. We don't want to use those. All right, put a little bit on there. There we go. Y'all, we're gonna put a little bit of this little hog's rub on there. Put a little bit on there. There we go. Add a little bit more. Oh, yeah. There we go. All right, we're gonna get these snapper prepped and ready. Y'all hang tight. All right, guys, we're gonna put a little bit of olive oil on each one of these snappers here. You can see I got the veggies still going on over there. First thing we're going to do is we're going to take a little bit of this killer hog buff up. A little bit on here. This ain't the main stuff that I'm using. Blacken, y'all. Next thing we're going to do, we're going to use some of this Louisiana Cajun Blacken seasoning. So we're going to do it up nice, y'all. Cover it good. And over. Oh man, them are going to be good. Let's check these veggies out here, y'all. We have this one here. Oh yeah. I'm not done too many meals on the old Blackstone. So, here's what. Guys, here's what you want to do. I've about got all these shrimp on these skewers. The way I'm doing it, I'm coming in through the tail and then going to the front. And you see I'm leaving them flat because we're using this Blackstone. You don't want them hanging like this. You gotta have them flat so they'll be on the skillet surface. All right, we're gonna finish preparing these. Y'all stick around. I'm getting ready to put these red snappers on here, y'all. Just sit here and simmer, or not simmer, but sit here and rest, and we're gonna get those red snapper on there. All right, stay tuned. Nice. We got this red snapper ready to go on here. Oh yeah. All right, we're just gonna give them probably about 4 minutes on each side, and then we're going to flip them. All right, y'all stick around because I've got that scallops and shrimp. I'm getting ready to season. We're going to put them on here, but I want to spend all my attention on the snapper and not try to get those on here. I just want to pay attention to this for right now. All right, y'all stick around. Get this going.
Add just a little bit of butter.
All right, guys. Oh yeah. Good old Blacken red snapper. That's how you do it, y'all.
Look at those guys. Man. Them was some big red snapper y'all we caught down there in the Gulf.
Man, y'all gonna have to go on a fishing trip and catch some red snapper. Man, them look good. And here's what we got going on next, y'all. I seasoned these up a little bit with some good old killer hog and some Louisiana Cajun blackened seasoning. Thank you, Brian. Brian donated that to the Jeff Cooking Adventure.
All right.
We're going to get these off here in just a second, y'all. About another 1 or 2 minutes. All right, guys. Let's get these off here. Yeah. Good old red snapper, y'all. Oh. Dang. That's all right. Be a little bit more gentle this time. Look at that, y'all. Let's go try it out. All right, guys. Let's get them scallops on there. Some blackening on the shrimp and the scallops I missed. We're just using this good old Louisiana blackening, y'all. All right. Ain't gonna take long. There we go. Oh yeah. It's gonna be good. All right. Got a little bit more seasoning on here, y'all. Alright, we'll give a few minutes and then we're going to flip. Alright guys, it's been a couple minutes here. Oh yeah. On these scallops, what you want to do is you want to wait until the side starts cracking. I'll show you here in a second. The side will start cracking on them, y'all, and you'll know they're ready. Alright, there's a couple I didn't get much seasoning on. Check out these. Oh yeah, them shrimp. Man. Oh man. Oh yeah. They're about to come off here, y'all. Just another minute or two. Son. That's how you do it right there, y'all. All right. Next down. All right. Let's get a few more minutes here, and we'll get them off here, and we're going to taste test this stuff. I appreciate y'all watching my channel. Like and subscribe. We do a new video every week, y'all. Something different. It's either on the smoker or the Blackstone. All right. I appreciate y'all watching.
All right, guys. Let's get this shrimp off here. All right, guys. Pretty sure those scallops are done. Yes, sir. I'm gonna put them in here with this old shrimp. Blackened scallops, y'all. Alright. I tell you what, for the money, you sure don't get much for blackened scallops. Not in Tennessee, anyway. Kind of a ripoff, actually. But, hey, it is what it is. Alright. Let's go upstairs and try this out.
All right, guys, let's check it out here. There's the scallop. Oh, there's the red snapper.
Mmm, man, that's good.
Let's check out the snapper. Tender, nice blackened red snapper.
Mmm, that's really good, y'all. Hey, I hope you like this video. Now you know how to blacken some red snapper. Like and subscribe, and we'll catch you on next video.